Like any other artist, Muhammad Kazem too began his artistic career from various schools of art. He has gone through from narrative style of improvisation to pictorial, impressionist, abstract, and expressionist paintings.
مثلا على سبيل المثال مثلا في عمل من أعمالي اللي هي بعنوان اتجاهات، أنتج هذا العمل ما بين عام 2002 و2003. طبعا استغرق المشروع عندي عادة سنة لسنتين أو أكثر. ذهبت لمنطقة الفجيرة طبعا هناك، واستخدمت الجهاز GPS. دائما الجهاز هذا يستخدم للملاحة سواء الجوية أو الملاحة البرية. وأول شيء حاولت أن أغير استخدام الجهاز نفسه، ورصدت إحداثيات المنطقة اللي هي مطلة على بحر العرب أو المحيط الهندي، ولجأت فيما بعد للحرفيين اللي هم اللي قاموا بتنفيذ العمل. الجزء الأول من العمل هو عبارة عن مجموعة أخشاب محفورة عليها الإحداثيات الجغرافية بنفس النسخ، عبارة عن 10 نسخ، ورميتها في المحيط. هناك مجموعة من الشخصيات اللي هم يقوموا بتنفيذ تصوير عملية التصوير وتوثيق العمل من خلال الصورة الفوتوغرافية ومن خلال الفيديو. تحويل الاتجاه للاتجاهات، وعنوان العمل هو اتجاهات. شو سبب تحويل هذا العمل؟ لأن هذه القطع هي عبارة عن نسخ، وأثناء رمي هذه القطع في المحيط هي تخترق الجغرافيات، عدة جغرافيات، يعني تخترق الخطوط الجغرافية.
Hassan Sharif invertedly uses choir, palm tree leaves. The idea behind these works are not in the sense of nostalgic revivalism, but to visualize the past and bring it back as contemporary art objects.
Exactly. I go back, this question takes me back to 1965 when I was at the school, Al-Sha'b school in Dubai. I used to draw and paint. My teachers, art teachers and other teachers, even other teachers, they used to encourage me how to paint and draw their subject from the book, especially history, book history. History book. So in 1970 I start again with Al-Nasr Club, Nadi Al-Nasr. In 1970 I was a cartoonist. I used to publish my cartoon caricature since 1970. Then I joined Akhbar Dubai magazine, Majalat Akhbar Dubai. So plus beside that, I was drawing as a caricaturist. I was working as a caricaturist in Al-Wathba daily magazine, Al-Wathba and Sawt al-Ummah. So in 1979, I went to study art in England. So since that time, I stopped drawing caricature. Meanwhile, I was painting. I remember that in 1970, the beginning of the 70, I had 3 books. One was about Van Gogh, the other one is about Paul Cézanne, the other was about Picasso. Those 3 books, I used to daily go through their paintings, reproduction and photograph of their paintings, and I used to look at their paintings nearly daily, and sometimes 2 or 3 times a day. So if you ask now this question, why I am an artist, because I am an artist, I tell you why I am an artist again. I remember it was in 19, 80 exactly, I came across a book written by Louis Tolstoy, What is Art? Then the title of the book is What is Art? So I said myself, I thought that time, it is very easy. I will read this book and I become an artist. So why I am, it is, in, if I read it in 1 week or in 2 days, then I become an artist. Actually, I read that book. The title is What is Art? I read that book. The book put me in another big problem, another problem. So I have to search. I have to search and research. So I, by searching and up to now I'm searching, I became an artist.
The early works of Hassan Sharif themselves exemplify the distinctive path of paintings. His comments on his early paintings reveal this distinction. He says, "When I decided to become an artist, I had to go through the history and its function with different methods and styles of school. I had to experience with historical experiments."